Hi guys, it's Darkness for Life here and I'm doing another PvP video. In this one I'll be showing you people Affinity. Is it OP? Is it not? Cons, disadvantages, advantages, all of that bullshit. First disadvantage, it's not actually hard to dodge, but what the fudge, can I invade someone already? Like, when the new patch came out, servers have been fucked for the whole day, like, literally. Like, is anyone there even thinking about the servers, or they just left them how they are? Like, come on, man. Okay, whatever, guys. Enjoy the PvP whenever the invasion. Oh wow, and I'm invading now. Wow, this game's so fucked up. Okay guys, if you enjoy the PvP, if you enjoy, smack the like button, subscribe, comment, share the video, guys. Peace out. Okay guys, this is my final. You saw me win every single fight I was, but I did not wait for them because they would buff all of that bullshit. I don't care about that. I won every single fight for 13 minutes. And I'll do this invasion and I'll stop while it will take so long to upload. And guys, this video will be Affinity, OP or not. And yes, I think it's OP. Leave in the comments if you think it's not, guys. But I think it is. There's a fight club, I don't care, I'm jumping in, killing everyone, don't care. Depending how much health they have, of course. My goal is the host. Yo. I wanted to be a bit fair for this fight, cause it's the last one. Okay guys, I won my last fight and it was perfectly fair about Affinity. Okay guys, if you enjoy, smack the like button, subscribe, comment, share the video. It's Darkness for Life here. Peace out.